Good afternoon, folks. Big Bo here with another great travel trailer value from Parkway RV Center. Today we're looking at a 2007 Keystone Montana Mountaineer, model number 31 RLD. Folks, I'm going to show you one of the best buys I've seen all year long on a travel trailer. Folks, this is a beautiful 35-foot travel trailer. It has two power slide-outs. Folks, Montana is one of the best-selling brands in America, and they're the best-selling brand for a reason. High quality. This is a Four Seasons camper. Two slide-outs. It's got the enclosed underbelly, upgrade 10-gallon DSI water heater. It's got the outside auxiliary shower. Folks, look at these wheels and tires. Got beautiful alloy wheels. Tires look perfect. No delamination. I mean, this is a nice North Carolina RV. I mean, looks the finish, the striping looks great. Great for an 07 model. I mean, this is well above average condition. Notice all the tinted windows. I mean, this is a beautiful trailer inside and out. Two entry doors, one to the rear lounge, one to the front bedroom. You got the rear roof access ladder. Stabilizer jacks, large patio awning, fenders aren't busted up from blowouts or anything like that. Look at the tires, tread looks great. I mean, an awesome travel trailer at an awesome buy right here. You got the upgrade scare lights on both sides of the camper. I mean, it's a Montana, folks. I mean, everybody knows the Montanas. Very high quality. It's got the aluminum frame. It's a total surround aluminum frame. What that means is most RVs just have aluminum sidewalls, aluminum front and back. This is a full six-sided aluminum cage frame. It costs more to build them like this, but you've got something that's going to last from now on. I mean, you have no wood to worry about. All metal frame, lightweight, and very, very strong. And you got the backing bonded walls. You've got the fiberglass exterior, so it's got a great look to it. Let's take a look inside this 07 Mountaineer. And folks, you're going to love this interior. I mean, it is beautiful. Folks, inside, no smoke, no pet odors. We guarantee everything to work perfectly. I mean, wide open floor plan. I've got it plugged up right now so you can see the lights. I mean, everywhere you look, I mean, this is well-made camper. Let's start out here with a rear lounge. You've got two very comfortable recliners. I mean, look at all the windows. You've got the upgrade day-night shades. Folks, this RV's got the upgrade hardwood cabinets with the glass front. Fantastic vent fan. You've got two of those in here. Ice cold ducted roof air, folks, and I've just had this air on for about 20 minutes and it's already nice and cool in here, and it's 90 degrees outside. So folks, very does a very good job, and that's just the advantage of buying a more premium travel trailer. You're going to get one that's a lot better insulated. It's going to stay cooler in the summer, it's going to stay warmer in the winter because of the extra insulation. Folks, notice all the beautiful woodwork along with slide out and here in the main slide. Queen size pull out sleeper sofa. So you can actually sleep two adults very comfortably on this. It's got the nice light fixtures, the nice cabinets, table booth folds down, makes a bed. So this RV sleeps six people. Still got the original linoleum, the original carpet, upholstery's all original. Just look at it, folks. I mean, no stains, no torn places, no wore places. I mean, this camper doesn't look like it's hardly been used at all. And we haven't even cleaned the interior up yet. And just a beautiful coach. No signs of leaks or leak damage. Notice the L-shaped kitchen. I mean, it gives you a lot of extra storage. Cabinets down here and above. It's got the nice plumbing fixtures, not the cheap plastic ones, but the actual metal ones. Double basin sink. Notice all the storage for silverware and dishes, and I mean, plenty of storage in here. You've got the range top and oven, microwave, hood. got the two-way RV refrigerator freezer, large pantry. Folks, remember, we guarantee everything to work. So everything on this RV works perfectly. Got the TV already installed. It's got the surround sound speakers. Got your monitor panel, water heater control right here, and it does have the 10-gallon water heater instead of the standard 6-gallon. Another nice thing, you've got solid sliding pocket doors to separate the bedroom and bathroom area from the rest of the coach for maximum privacy. We're going to walk toward the middle walk-through bathroom, folks, and this is a very nice one. Again, you've got the nice plumbing fixtures. Large glassed-in shower. It does have the skylight. Like I said, folks, we haven't cleaned this. This is how this camper has been kept its entire life. I mean, very, very well cared for. Very nice size shower. Of course, you've got the bathroom sink, the vanity. Private water closet across the hall, and it's got the upgrade porcelain RV toilet instead of the little cheap plastic one. This is actually more like a house-style toilet. Of course, you got your own vent fan in here, plenty of lighting, towel rack. And what's really cool is that you've got another solid sliding pocket door so you can cut the bathroom off from the rest of the RV for maximum privacy. And folks, we've got a beautiful front bedroom, queen island bed. Notice again the nice light fixtures. It's got the day-night shades, the nice cabinets, queen island bed. The bed picks up for additional storage. Tons of room in here to get ready to change clothes in. This is something you're not going to get cramped in with two people. At the foot of the bed, notice all the storage above, place for TV. Large closet in the front. This is a sliding mirror door closet with tons of extra storage, folks. And I'm going to tell you, you're not going to beat this camper. I mean, this is one of the prettiest, one of the nicest campers I've seen in this price range all year long. And we sell hundreds of these a year. Very nice size hanging closet so you can hang all your pants and clothes and things like that up here. Like I said, this is a gorgeous camper. This is one of the best-selling brands in America. Everything works, guaranteed. No smoke, no pet odors. Now, I'm going to tell you, folks, you've seen this camper. You've seen the condition of it. It's like new. Now, how would you like me to sell this to you for $8,400 under NADA? Well, folks, that's what I'm doing. $14,900. Current NADA, 2007 Keystone Montana Mountaineer 31 RLD. I mean, we're thousands under book off the base price, but you add all the options this RV has, folks. $23,000. That's what I can get loaned on this RV. $8,400 under average retail. Low retail vehicles. And I'm going to tell you, folks, if you read the fine print in the NADA, low retail vehicles have extensive wear and tear and are usually not found on dealer lots. Look at this, folks. You get this nice, clean camper for thousands under low retail price. I mean, folks, that's $4,300 under NADA low retail. And folks, this is an actual high retail condition vehicle for over $4,000 under low retail price. Folks, this is how we sell our RVs every single day. Buy this RV for what it's going to be worth 2 to 3 years from now. You need to borrow money? No problem. You can borrow $8,000 more on this camper than you need to buy it. That's what kind of buy this is. I mean, you can get a low interest camper loan, pay off credit cards, pay off car loans. I mean, if you've got approved credit, we can get you $8,000 more on this RV than you have to buy it. How many dealers in the country can say that? And you're getting a nice, clean, beautiful camper, something that's going to last you and your family for many, many years. Everything's guaranteed to work. How can you go wrong, folks? I mean, honestly, this is why we've been in business for 45 years. We have the lowest prices on clean, high-quality used RVs in the entire country. Folks, people drive thousands of miles every week to buy RVs from us. Each and every week we sell 15 to 20% of our inventory. One reason and one reason alone is because of our super low prices. You know, you go to these big chain dealerships, they're going to ask full-blown retail. They're going to charge you $1,000 in extra dock fees and get-ready fees and prep fees, but not at Parkway RV Center, folks. $14.99 is the price. That's it. No extra fees. I don't charge you dock fees. I don't charge you tag and title fees. I don't charge you get-ready fees. Folks, all those fees they charge are 100% dealer profit. So I'm going to sell you a nice, clean RV for $8,000 under book value. And folks, you're going to walk away here with a new camper and a smile on your face because you got a heck of a deal on this Montana Mountaineer. Folks, you can use this thing for a year, even 2 years, turn around, sell it, and make money on this RV if you keep it in the condition it's in right now. I have no doubt of that whatsoever. $14.99, we'll trade. Call us 706-965-7929 or 423-605-6747. You can see pictures of this RV on our website, parkwayrvcenter.com. We have over 70 quality pre-owned RVs at the best prices around. Please keep in mind that we do sell 15 to 20% of our inventory every week. So what you see on the website today may or may not be there tomorrow. And we also add RVs to our website every day because even though we sell that many every week, we also buy that many every week. So our inventory is constantly changing. This one's not going to last more than a day or two. You know, I don't care if you live in California, if you live in Canada, if you live overseas in Europe, you're not going to beat this deal on this RV, even with shipping costs. We offer discount nationwide delivery, folks. We can deliver this to your driveway anywhere in the United States for cost. In other words, you pay my driver for his time, and you pay him for his fuel. And he will deliver this RV right to your driveway, no profit on delivery. You know, we can deliver this RV to you for half what these shipping companies charge because we make no profit on delivery. You just cover cost. We have great financing available. Like I said, folks, $8,000 under book value. You don't have to worry about a down payment. I mean, heck, like I said, you can borrow $8,000 more on this RV than you need to buy it. If you've got good credit, leave your checkbook at home. We can get you all your money, 100% financing, and even more than that. If you have a trade-in, you're upside down in, give us a call. Like I said, you've got $8,000 in equity in this camper as soon as you sign the paperwork without a down payment. Now, how many dealerships can you drive away or tow away an RV and already have $8,000 in equity with no money down? But here's one right here. We can get you 7, 8, 10-year financing available with approved credit. Low interest rates. We make no money on financing. Like I said, folks, we've been here 45 years. We're one of the oldest used RV dealerships in the country. And you know you can't beat our prices. ParkwayRVCenter.com. Call us 706-965-7929, 423-605-6747. 2007 Montana Mountaineer. 31 RLD, $8,400 under retail for only $14,900. I got the proof right here, black and white. Everything's guaranteed to work. Give us a call, send us an email, or better yet, come down to beautiful Ringgold, Georgia and check us out in person. You're going to love the way we do business. You're going to love the deals that we make every day. So come on down, check us out, and tell them Big Bo sent you. Thank you for watching.